I was living in New York at the time, and I was working for a firm that had a small ownership in EQT. And then I got to know the EQT team, and I saw just a totally different culture and a whole different potential for me to grow. So then I moved to Scandinavia in 1998, and I've been there ever since. EQT is unique in its culture. You know, in our industry, we're one of the few that are really driven by our values. And our values are very clear, and they are, you know, totally encompassing in everything that we do. And that enables us to grow, it facilitates our performance, and it keeps us really aligned as we develop the firm. At EQT, you can be yourself. You can talk to anybody, all the doors are open, any partner, anyone, all of us just want to make sure that we get the best answer to any question at any point in time. It's fun, actually, and it's inspirational. We're high performing, so we're all working hard, and we all want to get, you know, we all want to win, so we're very competitive. But we do it as a team, and we do it as a team that's really open and aligned, and we can discuss, you know, any problem. And when there's an issue, for example, we're behind the curve. Our whole industry is behind the curve on diversity. We can discuss that, we can find solutions. And then on diversity, for example, even the firm itself created this EQT WIN, you know, Women's Internal Network, to promote gender diversity. And using that diversity to come to the best decisions is very unique, and something that's, it's almost hard to explain before you work inside EQT, but that's why my colleagues were so excited about it. We care about the people around us. And we like our culture, and then we actually defined it 12, 14 years ago, led by Harry Klecksbrunner, actually defined our culture and our values, and realized that if we can continue to build on that, then that should be one of our foundations for success, since we found it to be pretty good. And then we just keep developing that the whole time. In a sense, EQT is like a family, in that you can really be yourself. And the culture around the firm has some elements of being a family. But of course, we're more of a team in the sense that we're ultimately performance driven. But it's a great place to be, because you do feel like you're part of something bigger than yourself.